Hey everyone, it's me, J416, and we're here playing Sonic Adventure DX, Part 3, I think. Last time we went to Winter Hill and got a Chaos Emerald, and now we're gonna go to Casino Zone. Casinopolis Zone. So, the mission is to get the Chaos Emerald, but instead of going through levels, just go and play pinball and get ruined. I think you need like 144, I think. Now, what you always want to do when you first do this, if I can even get in here, just fall through. Use up all your lives. Get through here. This place is like sealed. I'm down. Okay, well, you're not supposed to do that. You're not supposed to lose room. That's the option. Come on, get up here. Get the ring. They can only go in this place like once. Come on, get the ring! Run through here. Oh wait, get the ring. And jump. Oh, I missed it. Keep getting them. I think keep getting all the rings. Just try not to get hit by those. It'll take all your rings. Let me get this part. Lift all these rings. And skip all this.
Ready?
You like to be dead right there, and you'll make it wrong. You're not gonna like the rings. And you'll start doing that. Climb this ladder. And you'll end up in the shower. Whatever. So let's just get all the rings in here. There's like rings in every shower thing. Oh my god, get out of here. There's a big one over here. I don't know what that's for. You leave. Then when you think you got enough room, you go in here. And press this button. Now once you press this button, arms and grandness, so you take all the rings off. So now we can play this game normal. The way you play this game is just like a slot machine, just have to make a pinball machine. Just have to make a pinball machine so you can get your way into this too. Get my way in there. Yeah. Dang it! You gotta get a roll for the same thing. Come on! No! And you only got two lives. It's me then. So, you fail twice, they kick you out. Alright, open my gate. No! 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 Alright, oh well, you got three lives. No! Oh, it took you right back. I guess you can't get back to this place. describe what I'm gonna do in person, so I'll come back to you over time. If I can do as much things as I can. That's mostly what I'm gonna do in this fight. Just keep coming back to this place. Get in the ring. I better not be stuck. If I'm stuck, I'm doing that. Lift the claw. Shake all the rings down. I think that's enough. Yep, that's enough. We did.
Yeah, not bad.
We got 3 emblems. And we found another stone.
Yeah! Hey! Oh no, the Chaos Emerald!
Oh no, you don't!
Oh, jeez! Amen.
Oh, man! What happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his 2 to our 1, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic! We need to get busy!
Oh, look at this. It's Cream from Sonic Heroes flying by. I think that's only the DS2. So we need to find another cat from Eggman, though. Eggman just the one we just got. So let's take this stone. Mystic Ruins. We can just take this way.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Go here. And get on this train. What happened to the man? There was a man right here. Now he's not there anymore. It looks like half of the mountain broke. And led to caves. So let's take this stone to that cave. And see what we can unlock. Come on, get up there. Come on. Go over here. We do some parkour. And place this stone. Yeah. let's see, do we have enough time to do the next level? I'll just leave the next level for next time. So that's it for this episode, guys. Leave a like if you like the video. Subscribe if you want to support my channel. And that's it. So, peace.